Okay, so it seems like nobody is liking the new KSI song. Why? I do not know, but let's find out.
That's
Let's
fine.
find out.
I'm
I'm
gonna
gonna
make
make
my
my
own
own
decision.
decision and
I'm
I'm gonna
gonna make
make
my
my
own
own
decision.
decision and yeah.
This
This looks
looks
ugly,
ugly,
bro.
bro.
This
This
looks
looks
scary.
scary.
This
This
looks
looks
like
like
something
something
out
out
of
of
a
a
horror
horror
movie.
movie.
The
The
visual.
visual.
Ew,
Ew,
bro.
bro.
Like,
Like,
look
look
at
at that, bro.
that, bro. Look,
Look,
what
what
the
the
hell
hell
is
is
this
this
movie?
movie?
Yeah, this part is cringe.
Smash through the ceiling cause I'm reaching for the stars.
I
Really
really know
know
how
how
the
the
song
song
goes,
goes,
but
but
you,
this
this is,
is,
it is good.
good.
I
I
would
would
say
say
it's
it's
good.
good.
I'm
I'm
not
not
gonna
gonna
rate
rate
it,
it,
but
but
it's
it's
not
not
his
his
best
best
song,
song,
guys.
guys.
This
This
does
does
not.
not.
This
This
is
is
my
my
last
last
time
time
playing
playing
it.
it.
I think we get the gist. Let me check the comments. I'm gonna set this as my alarm so I wake up before it. KSI cooked but gave us food poisoning. Playing this at my funeral so everyone get jealous of me being the one inside of the coffin. Please don't keep this up. Zero drugs, 0% nudity, 0% profanity, 400 milligrams of electrolytes. Even P. Diddy escaped his cell to take this shit off. Someone said Roblox tycoon music. Penguin Zero, but to make 30 minutes monologue, how ass this is. Wanted to see if it had a different beat, different melody, different lyrics, different sound effects, different artists, different theme, different message, and a different genre it could have gone on. So basically, if it didn't exist, I'm going to play this song at a party when I want everyone to leave. The song is a fucking banger. Got me banging my head on the door. Oh my goodness, this song didn't release. It escaped. Oh my goodness, this is my funny. Pretty confident, got ChatGPT to write him a cool rap song. Clash of Clans Town Hall A farming. Bass and Tyrese started. I don't even know. I don't get that. Tupac came back to turn that shit off. Just put the mold in the Lunchly, bro. If the CIA needs to put this song on repeat for torture, I'm snitching immediately. Never laughed so hard reading the comment section. I mean, that's me, bro. Zero drugs, zero nudity, zero guns, zero talent, zero bars, zero beat. And the crowd does not give a shit. In case I don't listen to any of the positive comments, don't let the PT teacher find this one. Just put the electrolytes in the bag, bro. Oh, and the crowd evacuates the building. My parents heard me listening to this. Then they're now planning to take me to psychiatric hospital. Thank you, KSI. Honestly, impressive how bro manages to make this entire community turn against him in a week. Bro, this song saved my life. I used to only have suicidal thoughts, but after hearing the song, I now have a full-on plan. I have a full-on plan. Oh my goodness. 2013 KSI would bully current KSI. And the crowd is fucking dead. Oh my goodness, his comments. He never disappoints when it comes to disappointing. I guess nobody likes the song, but I mean, it's a fair song. But hey. Triple red with the auto tune, bro. You gotta stop.